Okay, good one more time. Good morning.
Good morning.
Blessed Christmas greetings to all of you. Please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Kelvin. I am a church pastor of Lighthouse Community Center at Johor Bahru. And it's really awesome to be here again. I was here earlier this year with my elder brother.
今天之前呢，Pastor有来过我们的教会，就是和他的弟兄。
And the last time we were here, we had a great time.
上一次他来的，他觉得他感到非常有美好的时光。
And just to let you know, this time round, I'm not alone.
今天早上呢，他不是独自一个人来的。
Together with me is my lovely wife and my lovely daughter, Eva and Chloe.
今天早上。
Thank you once again for having me here.
我们非常，蒋言说呢，非常感谢今天可以跟大家分享信息。
On Friday night, I saw a lot of familiar faces, the young people especially.
在星期五的时候，我们有一个小聚会，然后牧师说呢，他也看到很多熟悉的面孔。
And this morning too, I see a lot of familiar faces.
今天早上也是看到很多熟悉的面孔。
Just one question, two questions first.
Okay,
how many of you need Chinese interpretation?
多少个人需要翻译吗？需要吗？ 要是不需要的话，
yes, I think there are some of you who need them, right? Am I right?
有多少个人需要华语翻译呢？有啊，阿总，要不觉得华语不好，我可以教东西去吧，要讲话，要。
Okay, second question. Who among us is here for the very first time? Put up your hands. You are here for the first time. I mean, aside from my wife and my daughter, but you're here for the first time. Somebody invited you. Welcome. Anyone else? Anyone else?
Yes, hi. Welcome.
Oh, awesome. Great to have you here. Okay, but before I start with the message, let's just pray, okay? Can we do that? Okay, you know what you need to do is this, you know, we were just enjoying all the presentations just now. So I think it's like, it's okay, just have a little while more. Come on, let's all rise up, okay? Lord Jesus, I just want to thank you for this awesome day. And during this Christmas season that we will really open up our hearts to receive the Christmas message. I pray that the message of love, of joy, of peace and hope shall dwell in us.
我们祈求神的信息就是爱、平安以及喜乐来到我们的当中。
Let us receive the word of God by faith.
让我们借着信息来接受你的话语。
In Jesus' name we pray.
奉主耶稣的名而祷告。
Amen. You're still very far away. Come closer. Don't worry. You know, because I like to interact with my interpreter. Okay. Awesome. Are you ready to receive the word of God this morning? Now every year when we celebrate Christmas, for most of us, or if not all of us, we are so familiar with the Christmas story. We hear about a baby. And this is no ordinary baby.
This
baby, the Bible tells me, is the Son of God.
And
of course, we know the story. He grows up and he comes from a family that his father is a carpenter. But before that, we also know the story about how his parents couldn't find a hotel or an inn so that his mother could give birth to him.
在这之前呢，大家都知道他的父母亲呢，找了一个特别的马槽来让他诞生。
So we are familiar with the story.
大家都非常熟悉这个故事。
That Jesus is the Son of the Living God.
大家都知道耶稣就是那活着的救主。
He will grow up and he'll bring us a message of the love of God.
他会长大，然后他会把这个爱的信息传递给大家。
Then you and I can then have the hope of God in our lives.
让我们大家都得到这个希望的爱的信息。
We know that he died for our sins.
我们知道他为我们的罪而死在十架上。
So that we can be set free from the curse and the bondage of sin.
让我们得以在最终得以自由。
You might say, Pastor, what is sin?
某些人会问，牧师啊，什么是罪啊？
Let me give you a very simple definition of the word sin.
牧师将会给我们一个罪的一个非常好的例子。
Sin is to go against God.
这个罪呢，就是背道而驰，以神的话语背道而驰。
Everything that is good and right about God.
就是某些跟神背道而驰的信息。
And Jesus came and set us free from this bondage.
耶稣来到我们的当中，让我们可以活出这个捆绑，脱离这个捆绑。
And the thing about sin is this.
有关这个罪就是这样子的。
That the penalty of it is death.
有关罪的赎价就是死的代价。
So we know the Christmas story. 所以大家都知道有关这个圣诞节的故事，为什么耶稣要出生在这个世界上。 But this morning,
但是今天早上,
I want to bring you a message.
牧师要给我们一个信息。
And I want to challenge you.
然后他要来挑战大家。
To ask yourself,
来问自己一个问题。
What is God saying to me?
到底神对你说了些什么？
Christmas, what do you know about Christmas?
大家知道圣诞节的意义是什么吗？
What do you really know that God, what God is wanting to say to you?
你们知道真正圣诞节神要告诉你什么信息呢？
It doesn't matter whether you are young from the children's ministry or from the Sunday school.
不论你是年幼的，就是从这个主日学的。
Or you are due for your young working adults.
或者是你是少年，或者是你是青年。
Or that you are from the golden generation.
或者是你是那个这个长老的，特龄的。
Today I pray.
今天牧师要为我们大家祷告。
And as you ask yourself this question.
当我们问自己这个问题的时候。
What do I know about Christmas?
我们知道这个圣诞节到底是什么？
What does it mean to me?
我们对圣诞节的需求是什么？
Christmas, do you know?
大家知道圣诞节是什么吗？
Do you know what Christmas is all about?
大家知道圣诞节是什么？
And very quickly, I'm going to take you to this passage in the book of Luke, chapter 1, and verses 26 to 38.
现在我们来看圣经，然后是启示这个路加福音第一章第二十。
Okay, what is projected out is actually from the NIV version.
这是很好的。
Oh, sorry, New International Version. Why am I saying that? Version twice. Okay, but I'm going to read out to you from the New King James Version.
牧师会用就是另外一个金川版本的来念出。
So what I'm going to do is, sister, I'm going to read one verse and you're going to follow by it. All right, is that okay? Now, we're looking at Luke chapter 1 and verses 26 to 38.
现在请大家翻开路加福音，可以在一段片上看得到第一章第二十六节。
It says here in verse 26, now in the sixth month, the angel Gabriel was sent by God to a city of Galilee named Nazareth.
到了这六个月，天使加百列奉神的差遣往加利利的一个城去，这城叫做拿撒勒。
To a virgin betrothed to a man whose name was Joseph of the house of David, The virgin's name was Mary.
到了一个童女那里，是已经许配到位家的一个人，名叫约瑟，童女的名字叫玛利亚。
And having come in, the angel said to her, Rejoice, highly favored one. The Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women.
天使进去对她说，蒙大恩的女子，我问你安，主和你同在了。
Then she saw him. She was troubled, and he said, and considered what manner of greeting this was.
玛利亚因这话很惊慌，又反复思想这样，问安是什么意思。
Then the angel said to her, Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God.
天使对她说，玛利亚，不要怕，你在神面前已经蒙恩了。
And behold, you will conceive in your womb and bring forth a son, and shall call his name Jesus.
你要怀孕生子，可以给他取名叫耶稣。
He will be great and will be called the Son of the Highest, and the Lord God will give him.The throne of his father David.
他要为大称为至高者的儿子，主神要把他的主大卫的位传给他。
And he will reign over the house of Jacob forever, and his kingdom there will be no end.
他要做雅各家的王，直到永远，他的国也没有穷尽。
Then Mary said to the angel, How can this be, since I do not know a man?
玛利亚对天使说，我没有出嫁，怎么有这样子的事情呢？
The angel said to her, The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Highest will overshadow you. Therefore, also, the Holy One who is to be born will be called the Son of God.
天使回答说，圣灵要降到你的身上，至高者的能力要荫庇你，因此所以要生的圣者必称为神的儿子。
Now, indeed, Elizabeth, your cousin, has also conceived.A son in her old age, and this is now the sixth month for her who was called barren.
况且你的亲自以利沙白在年老的时候也怀了男胎，就是那素来称为不生育的，现在有孕六个月了。
For with God nothing is impossible.
因为出于神的话，没有一句是不耐能力的。
Then Mary said, Behold, the maidservant of the Lord, let it be to me according to your word. And the angel departed from her.
玛利亚说，我是主的使女，请愿照你的话成就在我身上。天使就离开她去了。
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Before I continue, can I have your permission?
在还没有继续之前呢，牧师要请求你们有一个请求。
I'm a little bit hot. Can I remove my jacket?
他说他觉得有一点热，所以他要把这个外套给脱下。
Thank you very much. Today I want to tell you.This is what God is wanting to say to all of us.
今天早上呢，牧师要跟大家说，这是神对大家所说的话语。
When we look at verse 26,
现在我们回看这个二十六节。
There was God sent a messenger.
然后这个神差遣了这个天使。
And it was none other than the angel Gabriel.
就是加比利。
And then he sent Gabriel to a specific city in Galilee called Nazareth.
把他差遣到一个城市里，这个城市呢叫做拿撒勒。
I want to let all of us know this.
牧师要大家知道这一件事。
Whether the children, you, young adults, working adults, and our golden generation, our friends who are here for the first time.
不论男女老幼，就算是你第一次出现在我们教会。
God has a message for you.
神对你们有一个信息。
And God will bring forth that message to you in a very dynamic and special way.
然后神会有一个非常特别的、激动的的信息要交托给大家。
You are not here by accident today.
今天你们不是出于意外而出现在这里的。
That you are here at Shalom Fellowship.
大家来到沙伦团契。
What taman is this called?
这是什么
What housing estate? What taman is this called? Taman what? Taman Gembira, Taman Galilee, Taman apa? What? Sorry? Taman Mas? Is it Taman Mas? Okay. Most importantly, you are here at Shalom Fellowship Kuantan Pahang, Darumah.
最重要的，大家出现在沙龙团，Shalom Fellowship, 然后来到这里。
And here.
大家来到这里。
I want you to know something.
啊，牧师要我大家知道。
God wants to meet you.
啊，神要认识你。
He has something to tell you.
他有某些信息要告诉大家。
Now, in verse 27, it tells me this.
啊，在二十七节这么说。
The angel was going to see somebody.
啊，有一个天使要见一个人。
And it was a very specific. They are given specifically who is this person that the angel is going to see in Galilee.
啊，这里呢，天使是特别的见特别的某一个人。
The city of Galilee and Nazareth, and the town of Nazareth.
啊，在这家加利利的拿撒勒这个城市里面。
This was none other than Mary.
啊，这个人除了不是别人就是玛利亚。
And here we are given some details.
在这里呢，我们可以看到某些的。
She was betrothed to a man named Joseph.
啊，当时呢，她已经被许配了约瑟。
And not only that, she was a virgin.
啊，这不单单只是那样，她当时还是一个处女。
What does this mean to you and I?
啊，大家知道什么是处女？
When God brings forth a message,
啊，当神给我们一个信息的时候
，He will meet you at a specific place.
他会在那个特别的时间见我们。
And He knows you by your name.
他会知道我们每一个人的名字。
He knows your background.
他也知道我们的背景。
He knows what you are going through in life.
他也知道我们过去的生命是如何。
What are your desires and your wants?
我们的渴望，我们的需求。
He also knows your struggles.
他也知道我们的挣扎。
And your difficulties.
还有我们的困难。
But he brings forth, he sends forth his angel, he sends forth a messenger to tell you that there is love, there is joy, there is peace, and there is hope.
但是他会差遣他的天使，告诉我们有关爱，有关平安，有关喜乐。
So God knows you by your name.
因为神知道我们每个人。
If your name is Kevin.
要是你的名字是 Kelvin,
then he knows that God wants to say something to Kevin.
所以他就知道他要说话跟 Kelvin 说话。
If your name is Bernard,
因为要是你的名字是 Bernard,
then God knows that he has a message for Bernard.
啊，他有一个特别的信息要告诉 Bernard.
Auntie Lucy,
Auntie Lucy,
God knows that you are Auntie Lucy.
啊，神知道你是 Auntie Lucy.
Uncle Henry. Amen.He knows you by your name.
因为他知道我们每个人
的名字。I must mention also Jeremiah's name. If not, he gets angry.
我是说一定要提 Jeremiah.
God knows. I got something to tell Jeremiah.
因为我们知道神有特别的信息要告诉 Jeremiah.
Amen. Whoever you are.
啊，不论你是谁。
Now it tells me in verse 28.
在二十八节。
When the angel came to Mary.
啊，当天使对玛利亚说。
Let me tell you something. He said this.
他这么说
Rejoice highly favored one, the Lord is with you, blessed are you among women.
啊，他说蒙大恩的女子，我问你，安主和你同在了。
Now, when God brings you a message,
啊，当神给我们一个信息的时候，
especially a message of love, of joy, of peace, and of hope.
啊，尤其是这个有关爱、平安、喜乐，还有希望的这个。
He doesn't scare you.
他不会会来惊讶我们。
Jeremiah! I love you! I want to give you joy! So you have peace! And I want to give you hope! No, God doesn't do such things. When He sends you a messenger, to bring forth to you a message.
给你一个信息
He will bring it to comfort you.
他将会来到安慰你
To assure you.
然后来确定
It doesn't matter how long you've been a Christian.
啊，不论你成为基督徒多久了
But today,
今天早上
The message that God is reminding you.
啊，今天早上的信息，神再一次的提醒我们大家，提醒大家
It's the message of His love.
有关他这个信息就是
His love is an unconditional love.
他的爱是无私的
When you know the love of God,
当你知道有关神的
The Bible tells me that after that you will have joy in you.
啊，在圣经里告诉我们，当我们
真正
的话语的时候
And then after when you have joy,
真正的喜乐带我们有了
You will have the peace of God. Bible tells me that the peace of God that surpasses all understanding will guard our hearts and our minds in Christ Jesus.
圣经的话语告诉我们有关这个平安将会安慰我们。
Now when you have love, joy, and peace,
当我们有这个爱、平安以及喜乐的时候,
then you have hope.
大家将会得到这个希望。
And the Bible tells me that hope does not disappoint.
因为圣经告诉我们，这个希望将不会令我们失望。
So rejoice.
所以大家要喜乐。
Be glad.
要,
be happy.
快乐, 要喜乐。
You know, these days when people celebrate Christmas,
这就是为什么人,
how to be happy?
大家, 庆祝这个圣诞节,
yeah, a couple of days ago, I was in KL.
几天前呢，牧师在这个吉隆坡,
and we went over to Mid Valley Mega Mall.
然后他们去这个古中城去,
and then there was, you know, at the center court of the mall.
这个古中城的,
they had a session where you could take photos with Santa Claus.
然后在那中间呢，大家可以去那里拍照和这个圣诞老人拍照.
And I thought Singaporeans were very kiasu.
然后就是说呢，新加坡人非常的kiasu.
I was wrong.
但是他是错误的.
People from KL were also lagi kiasu.
还要描述呢?
Oh, they were all queuing up to take pictures with Santa Claus.
大家都在排队要跟这个圣诞老人合照.
And then when they came, you know, when they took pictures with Santa Claus, now the guy who acted as Santa Claus was really, really good.
因为当时呢，那个人呢扮演圣诞老人的角色是非常的好，非常的棒。
But Santa Claus is not the reason for Christmas, huh?
但是圣诞老人不是圣诞节里面的主啊。
So when the people, you know, when the families took pictures with Santa Claus, queuing up for a long time, you could see that they were so satisfied.
然后他们非常的满足，拍到一张照片。
Happy to take a photo.
非常的喜乐，然后合照。跟圣诞老人合照。
And then the children, then the mother will hold on. Smile, smile. Sit on Santa Claus' lap.
跟圣诞老人就是以最喜乐的心情。
And after they have taken the photos,
在他们拍了照之后呢,
then they drop their gun.
然后他们整个人腿上下来了。
Thing is this, if you have love, joy, and peace and hope that comes from God,
要是你有这个爱，有这个平安，有这个喜乐，还有希望来自于神的话呢,
will be fully satisfied in life.
要是你有这四种的话呢，我们生命里面一定是心意满足的。
And you don't need to queue up.
我们也不需要排队。 就是他们在挣扎，因为他们要排队。
You will be fully satisfied.
大家这样在当时呢，他们得不到那种满足感。
When you have that love, that joy, that peace, and the hope that only comes from God.
因为只要你拥有这个爱、喜乐以及平安以及这个希望来自于神的话呢,
that's very assuring.
这是非常确定的。
So when the angel of the Lord said to Mary, highly you rejoice, highly favored one, the Lord is with you, blessed are you among women.
但天使这么说，蒙大恩的女子，我问你，安主和你同在的。
Did you know that you being here today,
大家知道我们今天在这里,
you are all blessed.
大家都是蒙恩的。
Because of the message that God wants to give to you.
因为神的信息要赐给大家。
Do me a favor.
牧师说，帮助他一个小时。
Look at the person on your left, on your right, front and back.
向我们的左右、前面、后面。
Say you are blessed.
你是蒙福的。
I'm looking in front now. You are blessed. You are blessed. You are blessed.
You
are blessed. Hey guys, you are blessed. Okay, now is your only opportunity to talk. Amen. Now, when it tells me in verse when Mary saw the angel,
在29节, 我们可以看得到, 玛利亚听到这话,
it says here that she was troubled and said and considered what manner of greeting this was.
她非常的惊慌,然后她又反复思想这问安是谁?
Now, let me tell you something about Mary. How old do you think she was?
玛利亚的背景,大家试想想当时她多少岁?
How old do you think she was? Huh? Who said 21? Somebody said 21, right? Okay. Huh? 18? Okay, to be more precise. Jeremiah, how old are you? Huh? Huh? 15? She was 15 or 16 years old.
Jeremiah,
and let me tell you something. You know, sometimes when teenagers, right, when you tell them something, says, Jeremiah, what are you talking about?
The
first thing that teenagers would normally think about, if the pastor want to talk to me, I'm in trouble.
Okay,
how do I know this? Because every time when I was young and my pastor talked to me, I was always in trouble. I knew I was in trouble. Sorry. Basing it on my personal experience, or no, that's it. But let me tell you this. She was troubled, yes. It's okay to wonder what is that message that God is saying to me or to you.
然后他又反复思想这种问安是什么意思？
But you know what Mary did? When she received the message from the messenger,
当她得到天使这个信息的时候,
she considered.
然后她思想反复思想,
what was this greetings all about?
到底这样子的问安是什么意思?
As you are seeing here, I'm not even halfway through the message. Don't worry, I will finish on time and go all eat. I also hungry. Consider as you're sitting here. Doesn't matter how long you've been a Christian, or whether you're here for the first time, you are our guest. Don't turn your ears off. What is God saying to me?
神告诉我们,
do I have the true unconditional love of God in my life? Am I happy? Am I joyful?
我是否真的非常的快乐?
Do I have peace in me?
我们到底心里有没有这个喜乐, 平安?
没有平安?
有没有平安呢?
Then do I have hope?
有没有这个希望?
What does our future lies for? Don't get spooked up. Because God is speaking to all of us. Amen. Amen. And then in verse 30, it says that the angel said to her, do not be afraid, Mary, you have found favor with God. If you're sitting down here, and then you're singing the song, she's like, oh, I'm all alone.
It
goes something like this, I'm all alone. You know what we
sing?
It's okay. Where's the donkey? Okay, in the back of me. And you sing that. What kind of hope can I have? Nobody loves me. Nobody wants me.
没有任何人要我，没有任何人。
What kind of future do I have?
我的未来是如何的?
Let me tell you something.
牧师要告诉我们。
God knows how you feel.
神知道大家的。
God knows what is going inside of you.
他知道我们内心里所想的一切。
And he's assuring you.
他再一次的确实大家。
Do not be afraid.
不要怕。
Do not let fear come and hinder you from receiving the message that God wants to give to you.
不要让那这个恐惧来阻挡我们得到这个神的话语。
Because you know why?
因为大家知道为什么？
You have God's favor upon you.
因为我们得到神神给我们的祝福在我们的生命当中。
Now when you are sitting down here and you're having all this little uncertainties and you're not very assured.
当大家坐在这里，然后你的内心有一些未知将来，然后很不确定的心情。
From verse 31 to 33.
然后在第31至到33节。
God will use His messenger to tell you what is going on.
神将会使用这个天使告诉我们有关事情是如何将要发生。
It's okay to be troubled. It's okay to be afraid.
大家是恐惧境况是必然的，
sure.
因为我们不确定。
Why am I here?
为什么我在这里？
Let me tell you something. God wants to let you know. He wants to tell you things more than what you're just only receiving today.
神要告诉我们，不单单只是知道那个信息罢了，也是要让我们更加的深入的了解。
The Bible tells me that God has a plan for you.
因为圣经告诉我们，每个人神对我们每个人都有一某些的旨意。
He has a purpose for your life.
还有对我们的生命有某些的旨意。
And He wants to give you a future.
他要给我们一个希望。
That is hope.
那就是希望，他要给我们一个将来，就是希望。
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Just out of curiosity, how many kids here or young people here are from the home?
到底哪个小孩是从这个过来的？
If you don't have to stand up, it's okay. You can just put up your hands. You're from the home. Okay? Anyone else? Kids, I want you to know something. Young people, I want you to know something.
小孩要知道，大人也要知道。
I love children's ministry. I love youth ministry.
牧师说他非常喜欢这个主日学的事工。
God will never let you down.
神不会撇下大家。
Never walk away from Him.
不会离开你。
Your assurance and your security is only found in Him.
你的安全，你的保障是在他的身上。
Okay, and you are here in this church, Shalom Fellowship.
今天早上你在这个教会里面。
You have awesome youth leaders.
你有非常棒的领袖。
They're going to tell you the things about God.
他们将会告诉大家有关神的一切。
They're going to not only tell you the things about God, they're going to tell you the things of God.
也告诉大家有关神的一切。
You might see, you know, I'm all alone.
大家要看待的不是我们孤单的。
But you're not.
大家不是。
As long as you're in this church,
要是你踏入这里，
as long as you continue to learn from the Bible,
要是你继续在圣经上学习，
God will reveal a lot of things to you.
神将会彰显我们好多的东西。
He will tell you what He wants to do for your life.
他也要让我们知道我们在我们的生命。
All the children, look at me for a minute.
每个小孩。
Children.
小孩。
Look at, 看我。
小孩。
Let me tell you something. You know what?
大家要不是要告诉大家某个信息。
You don't have to be afraid.
大家不需要恐惧。
You don't have to be afraid about ghosts, and you need to call the Ghostbusters.
不需要恐惧，因为我们不怕那个 Ghostbuster 鬼吧，装鬼的。
I tell you, when you have God in your life, you have the Holy Spirit of God in your life.
因为我们生命里有圣灵。
You don't have to be afraid.
我们不需要恐惧。
You don't have to be afraid of that bully.
我们不需要害怕那个霸凌。
Okay, youth, where are you?
少年的在这里啊。
Hey, put up your hands for everybody. You, you're not youth. Put up your hands. You're also youth, right? No, youth, young adult. Worship leader, huh?What are you? Modern generation. Let me tell you something, no matter who you are, right? Tell you, don't be afraid.
不论你是谁，大家不需要靠近。
Never walk away from the covering of God.
啊，不要离开神的保佑中。
From this fellowship, from this church.
从这个就是不要走离开这个教会的。
And I want to tell you, okay, God wants to assure us, He wants to tell us of His plans for your life.
有关神在
一起的，
确定我们要告诉我们有关他的旨意。
Okay.And you know what happened here? Look at what verse 34 says.
现在我们来看三十四。
Then Mary asked, "How can this be? I do not know a man."
玛利亚对天使说，我没有出嫁，怎么有这样子的事情？
Why did she ask this question?
为什么她会问这样子？
Because the message from verse 31 to 33 was this.
因为三十一直到三十三节的信息是这样子。
That this young girl.
这个年轻的小女孩
will conceive in her the Son of God.
她将会怀孕生子。
And the angel told her specifically what was the plan.
然后这个天使告诉她有关这个
in detail,
非常的仔细。
He's not just the Son of God. His name shall be called Jesus.
他不单单是神的儿子，然后要给他起名叫耶稣。
He's the Son of the Most High.
他要伟大。
The Lord God will give him a name and the throne of his father David.
因为主要把他的主大卫的位传给他。
And he will reign over the house of Jacob forever and the kingdom.
使那个知道。
And his kingdom shall be no end.
他要做雅各的家的主，直到永远。
I tell you, when you have a relationship with God,
当我们与神有关系的时候
，God speaks to you and He will tell you in detail something that He wants to do for your life.
会给我们一个非常的仔细的告诉我们有关他赐给我们的旨意。
That's why you are not here by accident.
所以我们不是因为意外来到这里。
Now Mary asked the question. She says, like, you know, how can this be since I know no man?
玛利亚这样子回答天使说，我没有处嫁，怎么会有这样子的事情？
It's okay to ask questions.
其实问题是允许的。
Sometimes we need to be assured.
所以有时候我们一定要确定。
You know, sometimes right, kids will come up to their parents.
有时候小孩会来到他的父母当前。
Like my daughter.
就好像他的女儿。
So she come and she asked him for something.
然后他来到当前，问他爸爸说。
Daddy can or not?
爸爸可以吗？
可以啦。
可以吗
？Daddy can or not?
可以吗？
是 wait.
爸爸的回答就等一下。
Then after that, I'll make her wait for half an hour.
然后他要那女儿等了半个小时那么长。
They should come again, Daddy. They should. God doesn't do that to you.
神不会如此做的。
Okay. When you are wanting to ask questions.
当我们要问问题的时候。
I tell you, don't be afraid to ask questions.
不需要恐惧，只要问。
God, why did this happen to me?
这为什么这样子的事情会发生在我的身上呢？
Why? Instead of asking God, why did this happen to me?
但是呢，我们当我们问这个神，为什么这样子的事情发生在我们的身上呢
？God, what are you saying to me over this matter?
但是我们需要问的是神，到底这事情发生在我们身上，到底意义些什么
？When I was here earlier this year.
牧师之前来到。
I shared with you a little bit about why I'm using the walking stick.
之前他有跟大家分享有关为什么他需要这个拐杖来帮助他。
15 years ago, I had a spinal cord injury. I was paralyzed from the waist down.
因为在15年前，一个意外的发生，让他的下半身瘫痪了。
I lost the strength of my leg. I had incontinence and bowel movement problems.
当时呢，他的背骨椎的受伤，让他的下半身。
In reality, I think we're saying, "Oh, hallelujah, praise the Lord for this spinal cord." It was fake. No.
当时情形是非常的颓丧。
You know what I did?
大家知道吗
？I was in so much pain. I asked God, "Why did this happen to me?"
因为当时他承受了太多的苦楚、痛苦。
I didn't know why it happened to me.
他问神到底为什么这样子的事情会发生
？But over the course of time, when I was in the hospital,
但是在这个医院的期间
，I changed my question.
然后他把他的问题改变了。
From why this happened to me to God, what are you saying to me?
问 神为什么这个事情发生在我身上，而改为到底神要这个
What is God? What are you saying to me?
啊，到底神要告诉我什么信息呢
？You want to know something?
啊，大家知道吗
？God spoke to me.
神跟他说话。
He answered me.
他回答他。
In the hospital.
在医院里面。
HUKM Hospital Universiti Kebangsaan Malaysia in Cheras, Kuala Lumpur.
在这个 Cheras 吉隆坡的一间医院。
And in this particular ward, it was haunted.
啊，他们说呢，在这个医院里面呢是闹鬼的哦。
And I tell you though, I no hantu came and bother me.
啊，当时呢，牧师说没有任何的鬼神来。
The only presence I could feel was the presence of God when He spoke to me.
啊，没有任何的鬼神来干扰他。
Now God will speak.
却听到神的话语。
God does speak to us when we ask Him questions. It's okay to ask questions.
神啊，他会跟我们说话。当我们问神的问题的时候，他会回答我们。
But the thing is, how do you ask those questions?
啊，但是那个问题就是我们该如何问神
？Amen. How can this be? Since I did not know any man.
啊，他就好像玛利亚这么说，我没有出家，怎么会有这样子的事情呢
？You know what? The angel God said, "Listen, Lord, talk to you already."
啊，天使说，啊，牧师说，我已经告诉你了。
What's wrong with you? No, you just do that. You know what the angel of the Lord did?
啊，但是天使如何回答？
He says in verse 35 and 36.
啊，在35和36节，他如此回答说。
He told Mary how the impossible will happen.
啊，他告诉玛利亚有关这不可能的事情，然后他如此回答。
How through the power of God, through the Holy Spirit, that she will conceive in her a son.
借着这个圣灵要临到你的身上，让他怀孕生子。
And then he didn't even stop there.
他还没有停止在那里哦。
He gave her even further evidence.
他再一次的确定。
Hey, you know your cousin Elizabeth?
你知道你的这个亲戚以利沙伯吗？
Elizabeth was not a young lady. She was an old woman.
大家知道这个以利沙伯的故事背景，她不是一个年轻的人，她已经。
She's pregnant 6 months.
她已经怀孕六个月了。
You know what the angel of God will tell us?
啊，到底这个天使如何告诉
？Then he says, "No, it's impossible that God would love me."
啊，不可能神会爱我的。
It's impossible for me to be happy to have joy in my life.
啊，不可能我会喜乐的，在我生命里有这种。
It's impossible.I can never have peace of mind or in my heart.
啊，大家可能觉得我这在我的生命里有平安，但是
What kind of future do I have?
啊，我的将来是如何
？I have no hope.
啊，我如何得到这个
？You know what the angel, the messenger, will tell us today?
啊，到底这个天使会告诉我们什么信息呢
？That nothing is impossible.
没有任何事是不可能的，在神里。
With God, all things are possible.
在神中是。一切都是。
You know, Adidas stole that tag from the Bible.
啊，大家知道这个鞋子 Adidas.
I know some of you are wearing Adidas shoes.
啊，穿着那个品牌 Adidas 品牌的鞋子。
Adidas tagline is impossible is nothing, correct?
他说不可能是。
Am I right? Impossible is nothing.
啊。
哎呦。
是不存在的。
Bible.
啊，就是这个阿
迪达斯，谢谢你，苏阿迪达斯，一定白了我说。
啊，他说的这个品牌呢，它是把他们的灵感是起自于这个圣经的。
10% you keep, 90% give back to Jesus.
啊，10%你的努力，90%还给我们。
Let me tell you, when the angel of the Lord gives a message, when you hear a message.The message is always this.
啊，天使当天使给我们信息的时候呢，当
听到的时候呢，
一定是这样子的，就是有关这个平安喜乐。
There's always assurance.
啊，再一次的证实我们。
And when you're not sure, there is confirmation.
啊，再一次的确定我们。
And there's further assurance.
再一次的。再一次的确
实的， See, Pastor, you know, I want to know the love, the unconditional love.
I
want to be happy.
我要,
I want to have the joy in me.
我要有那种, 喜乐在我的心,
I want some peace in my heart.
我要在我的心中有平安,
Is this possible?
是有可能吗?
My answer is yes.
是的答案是
With God, all things are possible.
在神里是无所不能的.
We are looking at the last two verses.
现在我们来看最后的两节.
You see again in verse 37.
请大家看这个37节.
You know, the angel said to Mary, "For God, for with God, nothing will be impossible."
因为天使如此说，因为出于神的话，没有一句是不带能力的.
I want to tell you something.
不是要告诉我们.
To be paralyzed weighs down.
因为他的下半身瘫痪了.
It's no joke.
真的不是开玩笑的.
No, but because of the love of God.
但是神的爱.
And the love of my loved ones, my wife, my daughter,
还有他的,
my
family. 他的伴侣的爱.
I was assured.
他再一次的坚定.
You know, for almost, if I'm not mistaken, for almost 3 years, I had to use adult-sized diapers.
因为他当时呢，你三年那么久是要穿那个成年的那个什么尿布吧？
Pampers.
Pampers 啊，大家都明白吧？
Pampers is a brand, but everybody uses Pampers for diapers.
就是穿那个成年的纸尿布。
Is the name of the brand of a plastic container.
大家都知道这个Tupperware就是那个塑胶的容器。
Let me tell you something. Big people still wear diapers.
成人还穿这个纸尿片吗？
Firstly, thank God for XL.
还是会应该有那个特大号的。
Wear it for 3 years, you know.
还穿了3年那么久。
You know how hot it was, it?
大家知道是多么的闷热吗？
But because I had the love of God in me.
但是他的心中有神的爱。
Then my wife, when she looked at me, she said, "You're a big baby."
他的伴侣也没有用特别的眼光说他是一个特大的婴儿。
When you have the love of God, you will be assured.
但是要是你有神的爱，你一定是确实确定的。
I was not impressed. I mean, I wore, I, and it's not that I wore the diaper with joy, you know.
不是很开心的穿。
I don't do such thing. I had no complaints wearing the diaper because it was very convenient.
因为当时呢是非常的方便穿这个纸尿片。
You didn't get the joke, so okay, fine. Sorry, I understand. I said, Kevin, I think maybe Bernard. Because great minds think alike.
Let
me tell you something. Yeah, it was convenient. There's nothing to be shy about. I mean, I had joy, I had peace, and I had no complaints. I just felt dry, clean, you know.
因为那个纸尿片，它的非常的方便，让它非常的干爽。
And I always knew that my hope was in God.
他也知道有关他的希望是在以神的身上。
That even though I'm in this condition, I have to use the walking stick.
当时他也需要用这个拐杖。
But for the last 15 years, it has never slowed me down.
但是在过去的15年来呢，没有任何的事情阻挡他继续前进。
Because I know that my future is in the hands of God.
因为他知道他的将来在神的手当中。
My life.
他的生命就是在神的当中。
And with God, nothing is impossible.
因为在神里没有无成的事情。
I was sharing a little bit with Peter the other day. Thank you for the great hospitality, Peter.
之前呢，牧师跟我们的弟兄彼得跟他分享的某些事情。
Okay, Peter's not paying me any promotion. I mean, to make promotion to pay me any fee to promote this. A Princeton Lounge.
他就在这里澄清呢。
But I want to tell you this, Kim. When I know the love of God and I have the joy of God and the peace of God and the hope of God in my life,
当他知道有关神的爱，有关神的喜乐，有关神的平安，以及他的希望的时候
，sharing Peter, with Sheldon and also with Jonathan.
当时呢，他跟我们的弟兄分享这个信息。
Let me just tell you this.
牧师要跟我们说。
Some of the people that I ministered to are people who come from very, very troubled backgrounds.
某些人呢，他的服事，他的背景，故事背景呢，来自于非常的可能是非常的糟糕。
Ask my wife.
大家可以问。
Personally, this kind of condition.
要是这样子的情形。
Because I have God with me.
但是因为有神的存在。
And He's in me.
他在他的内心。
Because of the Holy Spirit of God.
因为神的圣灵。
I tell you, many times I risk my life for other people.
很多时候他把自己的生命给赔上。
I'm not a big hero. No.
他不是一个大英雄。
I'm making sense, but I'm not a big hero.
他虽然他的外形是非常的大，但是他说他不是一个大英雄。
Many people.
但是他真的为别人付出。
There was one guy wanted to chop me with a bar.
有一个时候，有一件事情，就是有一个人要把这个巴人刀给他破砍下。
You go and get your bar.
他说你去拿你的那个巴人刀吧。
His barang, I could see his barang was right in front of me.
当时他看到那根刀呢是在他的面前。
He turned around, he couldn't even see his barang.
他转身，然后他看不到他的刀了。
Why? Because I know that God is with me and is in me.
因为他知道。
Because the Spirit of God.
神的圣灵在他当中会保守他。
In this condition, I could lose it and then negotiate with that Tai Long.
他这样子的情形，要这样子的情形跟这个Tai Long这个谈判。
哇，你是不是？你好，你好，还来请坐，请坐。
有没有这个高利贷的这样子说话呢
？I'm serious. You know, there's one Tai Long, right?I talked to him on the phone now, he scolded me like anything.
但他在说
电话
的
时
候，还钱
啊！还钱啊！I say, 朋友，你骂我什么东西？Why you scold me?
为什么你
I am not my Cantonese, my Mandarin, my daughter's talking. very charming. He scolded me.
是当时那个高利
贷。Scolded me, use all his don't know what kind of fantastic words.
就是用了那些很粗俗的话语。
Then I went to actually go and see him to go and settle the money.
当他面对面见他的时候。
Hello, 我到了。一起 come on. 不是。
然后当时就是圣灵的保护，他说：“我。”
来，坐。
来，你要什么？请坐，你要喝什么
？Sit down, drink coffee, drink.Pay you money.
但是他喝这个红牛杯，才喝了两杯那么多。
Sit down here, and you know what? Turned out that this Tai Long turned out to be the nicest guy I have ever met.
当时他们的会谈是非常的平静安宁的。
Another Tai Long, you know.
另外一个高利贷。
This young man to got him a job to pay off the debts in the Tai Long.
他是帮助这个青年人，然后安排他一个工作，让他有
这个钱来。
他去看
这个
高利
贷
的时候
Come, we are meeting up, we want to pay you money
你来这里，然后我们要还你钱。
You know what this Tai Long said? Hey, actually, most of the time, we Tai Long, we go and chase people for money. You are going to chase us to pay us money.
高利
贷
说，通常是我们向别人讨钱，那里有人要来还钱的。
But when you do it, God's way, let me tell you God's favor.
但是我们照着神方式来做的话呢，神将会眷顾我们。
The guy gave us a discount.
这个高利贷给他们一个优惠啊。
500 ringgit discount.
500元的优惠。
没了 ，settle.
就是一切都解决了。
And he bought us dim sum.
然后请他吃点心。
And I had two coffee beans.
两
个 coffee beans. That one very
important. 这个非常重要。
But my point is this.
但是它的重点是这个。
When you have the love of God in you.
当我们的心中有神。
When you have the unconditional love of God in your life.
因为我们有这个神的无私的爱。
Anything and everything you do, we shall be with compassion.
因为我不论我们做什么东西，都是有神的仁慈在我们当中，
Not pity.
神的怜悯。
Not pity.
不是可怜我们
I show you how.
很可怜耶。
不啊，不是可怜我们，但是有神的眷顾。
If you use pity, it's your love.
啊，不是那个可怜，可怜是我们的爱。
Compassion.
但是这个怜悯
is the love of God.
怜悯这个字呢，就是神对我们的爱。
And then when people see you,
当神见到我们的时候
，They will wondering, hey, why is this guy so happy? What's that joy in him?
为什么他脸表现出那么的开心
？Why he got this peace?
为什么他有这种平安，这种喜乐
？It's because I have hope.
因为我们有这个希望。
Amen. One last story, okay?
最后一个故事。
Unless Bernard and myself go out first. Hey, don't laugh, okay? Also with Kevin, okay, lah, give chance to Gerald, mind also. Laugh a bit louder for Gerald. Okay, never mind. This past couple of months, I've been following up with one particular father.
在之前呢，几个月前呢，然后他见到一个牧师。
This father, he has a psychosis, mental illness.
啊，这个父亲不是牧师，这个父亲呢有这个精神病的。
神经病。
神经病。
I don't know lah, just mental problem.
精神病吧，现在比较缓
解。And he's extremely paranoid.
但是他是非常的颓丧。
His wife and his son they are Christians.
他的妻子还有他的孩子们都是基督徒。
And he's accusing his wife of having an affair with a younger man.
他在怀疑他的妻子跟另外一个比较年轻的人有暧昧。
I've been following up with him.
然后他也我们的牧师是跟从他的事。
I remember in the first time we had brunch together.
当时他们在一起使用这个午餐。
I tell you for 2.5 hours when I sat down with him at the mama shop.
两个小时半就是在妈妈店里面坐了两个小时半那么久。
I tell you he was using a lot of vulgarity.
当时他的言语呢是使用了很多的。
90% of the time his words come out of one don't know school mother one. He can work in Sesame Street and his favorite alphabet is F.
就是说呢，两个小时半，他的话语90%都是粗
口。2.5 hours.
两个小时半那么多粗俗的话语。
And I was just praying and said, Lord, you give me an opportunity to share with him something.
我是当时就是祷告神啊，给我一个机会，让我跟他分享。然后他问了这一个问题。
Pastor.
哎，牧师。
Christian 啊 ，the Jesus about punish people.
啊，牧师。
Send people to hell.
啊，有关这个神会不会惩罚？
是。Well, yes.
会把他们打入地狱吗
？Tell me more about hell.
然后他说，告诉我们有关地狱的事情吧。
You are expert.
因为你是那个专家。
You are expert about hell.
因为你知道那个地狱是如何的。
Expert about hell, like as if I've been there. I'm not even going there. Why do you think I become an expert in Lord's hell? So I told him, I said, yeah, okay. I explained to him. I gave him an illustration. I took his lighter. Because it was iron, before I forget 2.5 hours. Second-hand smoke.
就是抽了很多的二手烟。
And I told him if that hell, the punishment of hell is just going to burn your one finger.
要是那种惩罚只是把你的一个手指给烧掉的话。
For eternity.
得到这个永恒。
Forever
and ever. 得到这个永恒。
Does this mean that your one finger only will be painful?
是否你只是一个手指头痛楚罢了。
He said no.
他说不可能的。
I said, come, let me try and see.
我们来试下看。他说不可能。
I said, how long can you 打汗？
你可以忍受多久
？Maybe only like 2-3 seconds the most.
可能2-3秒吧。
I said, forever.
到底那个
？Just your one finger, your index finger.
只是你的这个手指头断了，一根手指头断了哦。到底会发生什么事情？他说一根小指头被烧，但是全身都会痛楚。
But hell don't only burn your one finger, but burn your whole
body. 但是下地狱的时候不是单单烧你一个指头罢了，而是全身。
The next time I had brunch with him, the second time.
另外一次呢，他们再一次的聚在一起吃午餐。
His vocality was lesser.
他的出处的言语已经减少了。
And then the second time he admitted to me that he has some mental health problem.
第二次的时候，他承认他自己有这个情绪。
The first time I had brunch him,
the
usage of all the vulgar words would get lesser and lesser and lesser.
第三次的见面，他的那些粗俗的言语已经几乎没有了。
When he was admitted in the hospital, I also spent 2.5 hours just sitting there by his bed, watching sleep for 70-80% of the time.
当时他被他住院的时候，然后牧师去到那里70-80%的时候是看着护士里面的人在安详的睡觉。
The second last time I met him.
最后的一次他见到他。
I think the most he used the bad words were not more than 10 times.
最后两次他见到的他见他的时候，他只是用。很少的粗俗的言语。
Last time I met him, which was on last Sunday.
最后一次是上个星期发生的。
He only used the F word once.
他只是用那个粗俗的言语一次罢了。
And then every time when he talks to me,
每一次他跟他说话的时候
，You're a good man.
你是好人。
I said no lah.
他说
You're also a good man.
你也是好人。
But you just need to know Jesus.
但是你需要认识耶稣。
You have the true peace.
你要得到那种真正的平安。
Thank you.
他也安慰，他也承认他需要那种平安。真正的平安。
And then I spoke to him the last time. That was last Sunday.
最后一次上个星期跟他说话。
So when I speak to you.
每一次我跟你说话
，Actually you're fine.
其实你里面是完全没有问题。
Did you know that he allowed me to push his head?
其实大家
不要。
他让他可以触动他的头。
Kevin, can you please come here? Let me show you how I push his head. Okay? I didn't push like push his head, you know, his head. I just like that.
就是把手按在他的头上。
And you know what?
大家知道吗
？I don't mean anything to you. Actually, you're fine. There's nothing wrong with you.
其实你完全没有问题的。
So all you need to do is come and know Jesus.
你只要来到跟前，然后认识耶稣。
Then you can have true peace.
你就得到那真正的平安。
Please pray for me.
请大家。
Because on Tuesday he's supposed to come for our Christmas service.
大家为他祷告，因为在这个星期二的时候，这个人将会来到他的家。
You're wondering what is his name?
大家要知道他的名字是什么。
Okay, I won't mention his name, but he's highly related to some beans, to some beanstalk.
大家
Thank you. No need to mention the whole world. That doesn't mean. Okay, it's something. Okay, please pray for me.
请大家为牧师而祷告。
Because I have established a friendship and a brotherhood with him.
因为他和他已经建立了一个特别的关系，一个弟兄的那种关系。为什么呢
？Because with God, nothing is impossible.
因为在神当中，没有任何事情是不可能的。
When you love somebody with the love of God.
因为我们以神的爱去爱某些人的时候
，Because you have the love of God.
我们将会得到那种
the unconditional love of God.
这是完全无私的爱。
You got true joy, true peace, you will have hope in you.
当我们有这个真正的喜乐、真正的爱，我们将会得到真正的。
It's impossible.
希望，因为在神里是无所不成的。
And I close with this in verse 38.
在38节，牧师以这个来做结束。
It says here in the NIV.
在这个
I am the Lord's servant, Mary answered.May your word be fulfilled, then the angel left.
啊，玛利亚说：“我是主的使女，情愿照你的话成就在我身上。”
My question to all of us today is this.
啊，今天早上不是要问大家一个问题。
When you hear such a message and you know that God is speaking to you.
当我们知道神在向我们说话的时候。
What is your response?
我们的回应是如何呢？
You see, this young girl at the age of 16.
啊，大家知道这是一个多么年轻的女孩，16岁罢了。
In the New King James Version, it says this. She said, "Behold, the maidservant of the Lord."
啊，就是我是主的使女。
This is what it means.
啊，她是说她的意思就是我是主的使女。
Humility.
他是非常的谦卑。
Can we humble ourselves before God?
啊，我们在神的当前，我们要谦卑。
And receive the message of God into our lives.
我们要得到神的话语来到我们的心中。
My brothers, my sisters, children, young people, young adults, golden generation, and our friends who are here for the first time.
啊，亲爱的弟兄姐妹们，就算你第一次来到这里。
Humility is a strength.
谦卑其实是一种力量。
You know when we humble ourselves,
当我们谦卑的时候
it's a strength.
就是一种力量。
And I speak this from my own experience.
啊，不是说这是借着他个人经验。
When I was much younger, I was not exactly the most humble person in the whole wide world. I was pretty arrogant.
啊，在他年轻的时候，他不谦卑，他还非常的狂傲。
But when I learned through the hard